So this video is about an automatic flower pot watering system. So I got this pump maybe 2 years back from Grand Road. This impeller was removed that time, so I had to drill this over here, cut this a plastic wire and fitted the impeller back. And I fitted it with this acrylic and glued it with silicone. Actually the gluing was very good, but the pump started to leak from backside. Maybe the inside bushing was damaged or something like that. First I tried an experiment with this pump with this water bottle. So the water bottle used to be standing like this, pump was down, and when the pump used to get activated, it used to pump water to my pot. But again it started to leak, so I discarded this thing and also discarded this thing, and I got a new car windshield water bottle with a new pump fitted over here. This pump is connected with my Raspberry Pi, so when I will be on vacation, I don't have to worry for my oxalis plant. So this will water my plant every day. Let's see how it works. So this thing works with the VNC. I have this Raspberry Pi connected. We'll schedule a script. Okay, we'll run this script once, two, three. So this script basically waters the plant for 1 second. I actually measured in 1 second how much it waters. So it waters some 10 ml of water every dose, you can say. So this script can be scheduled in cron job, so it will water the plant on daily basis. The concept of this project is like, when I will be on vacation, a cron job will be scheduled at a certain time, so it will trigger this script and it will tell my motor to get on and water my plant. And there will be a USB webcam which will take a photo of this plant and email to me, so I can get a update of my plant on daily basis. What is the, and if I wanted to water this plant more or something like that, I can actually manually take a control from anywhere in the world with this virtual network connection used with Raspberry Pi. So I can trigger this script from anywhere in the world. Thank you for watching the video.